And this just into our newsroom. Actress Sarah Jessica Parker has also tested positive for COVID. Parker is starring in the Plaza Suite. The production posted this news on social media, also announcing that tonight's performance is canceled and news about future performances will be announced later. Just 2 days ago, Parker's husband and Plaza Suite co-star Matthew Broderick tested positive.